We got an email from Howard, who went into Windows safe mode to fix something, and when he rebooted, he was still in safe mode and couldn't get out. Here's how to escape. There are two ways to get in and out of safe mode. I'm going to show you the first one, which is the System Configuration Utility. You press the Windows key and R, and in the Run utility that comes up, you type msconfig and click OK. Now you're in the System Configuration Utility, and you're going to go and click the Boot tab. And down here you're going to see boot options, which include Safe Boot. Now, if you click Safe Boot, what that does is that it makes your PC boot into Safe Boot automatically. You probably don't want that, so you uncheck that and you click OK. Now, the other way you can get into Windows Safe Mode is a little trickier. You press the Start menu. You go to the power options, and here's restart. And what you want to do is you want to press and hold down the shift button, then click restart. And what will happen is that your PC is going to go into a special restart cycle that's going to pop up with some startup settings in a minute. So now we're in the window where you can choose troubleshoot and advanced options and startup settings. You just hit the restart button. After you restart, it's going to come up with a startup settings menu, and this is going to look familiar to people who've used Windows for a long time. You have all these options for entering into safe mode where you press a number, but right down at the bottom is the option to press enter to return to your operating system, and that's what we're going to do. So now you've seen the two ways to get out of Windows Safe Mode, but if you're stuck somewhere else in Windows 10, don't panic. Just email us at answer@pcworld.com.